Ohio State's offense. That's over 500 yards, 42 points a game, just weapons across the field. This is going to be an electric football game, and it is one of those great games, I think, that are out there that people are going to be watching from not only the two universities and the football teams, but I mean, I think about everything about this game, even our bands. You think about the tradition of how great these two bands are coming together. This is just a classic, classic matchup on every level. And I think it's great for college football for this to be able to happen, and then to happen right here in Dallas, Texas at the Cotton Bowl. I mean, how fun was that? To be able to say, hey, you got to compete against an Ohio State in the Cotton Bowl. It's a special thing for our university.